Alright, give me a thumbs up. Back on the light bee.
Tell Grandpa we're going.
Oh yeah. Yeah, he knows. Okay. Go down that way. Get the flow, get up on your pecs a little bit. Roll through it. Let you go out in front here a little bit. Just follow the trail, and if I need you to stop, change direction, I'll let you know. How's it feel? Try to turn back this way. Yeah, just find a place to turn around, and there you go. It's fine. Just go, yeah, forward more, and don't worry about that other dirt bike, but just be keeping an ear out and oh, there's right in front of you. Okay, he sees you. Thank you. I didn't even hear him. Yeah, hopefully. But you're gonna see him probably first. I didn't even hear him. So it's just a good skill to learn when you ride single track, is to always just be ready to get off the trail to the right. You know what I mean? always kind of be ready for an escape route. The last thing you want to do is have a head-on collision with somebody. There's two trucks out here, so there must be somebody else. But yeah, don't worry about it. Okay, I think you're going the right direction. Oh, there's two other trucks over here, and a bunch of dirt clouds. People shooting. Okay, so we won't go that. Okay, hold on. That sucks. I'm just gonna check out what they're shooting. I'll be right back. Hey, what's going on?
How you doing?
Just seeing where you're shooting. Okay, we got a single track going out that way. I think it goes out in that direction. Yep. But if you guys can just
we're keeping beware. Up.
Thanks, I appreciate that. Thanks, guys. Okay, let's go. I think it'll veer us to the right. Okay, yeah, go right. It's probably a nice trail to the left there. It's just, I hate that people shooting out here. You're not supposed to. Yeah, we'll see what it does. We might end up turning around on it. I don't want to get too far over to the left. Those guys are kind of shooting down in a little wash, but still. I don't know if I've ever been out here, so it's alright. Check it out. good on the bike. Getting in some thick vegetation up here. Let's see what the trail does. Maybe it might. It's okay. We're so far away and they're shooting into a little wash, so we'll just see what it does here for a little bit. Ooh. Yeah. That seems cool. Let me check it out. I mean, it's pretty easy to get through if you can get down here. You got that. Just put your feet down and coast down that little hill. You what? What do you mean? Go back? Are you still there? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? You can't go down that? Yeah, I know, but you can't go down that? Try it, because... There you go. Do it then. You got it. Okay, back your bike up. Come up. And turn around. There was a junction back there. We'll end up taking that. Okay. Alright, go back the way you came, and there'll be a Y and go left, alright? Yeah, I don't think I've been over here before. Well, maybe stop at that Y and I'll look at my map. And then I can see, because I'm doing tracks right now, so then I can see if I've even been over here before. Yeah, you keep going, you'll see it'll be really obvious left. Nah, should be a real obvious track. Like, this is a pretty used single track, but it almost kind of dead-ended where we were back there. And then it's weird because you don't see... This is just people going this way and getting dead-ended and then going that way.
I guess, oh, yeah, no, I'd never done that, this is all new, that's cool, all right, I'm sure it'll, this will just connect with other single track that I've been on, but,
going left or right?
Left, you can start going, be right behind you. Thank you.
Okay, go ahead and just go right on this road, and then we'll see. Yeah, and then we'll see if we can see a single track cutting off of it, maybe. Like there's a single track right here. Go ahead. Yeah, that works. Yep. Are you in sport mode? You're gonna run into some sandy spots out here, and then also whoop-de-doos at some point. We'll be right back. Nice save. It's gonna be a little overgrown through here, probably. Pokey through here, isn't it? Yeah, I guess. Yeah. Oh, you know, I think I've been this way the other direction. Yeah, this is cool. I'm kind of doing this backwards. Wow, you went through that stuff fast. I thought I was going fast. Okay, so this will go along that boundary fence, and then there'll be a big loop that'll take us back. Yeah. Go for it.
Got you? All right.
Yeah. Seems like getting the hang of it pretty quick here. Feel good on it? Feel confident? Nice. It looks like the bike's starting to fit you better too. Not backwards. I think the other way we've been on it with Jeff. This seems familiar, huh? Being as close to the solar panels and this barbed wire fence. Yeah, just... yeah, you do not want to crash into the fence. Choya and fence. But don't let it intimidate you. I go really fast through here. Yeah, keep going. Almost went over that. You see how, like, going the other way? Oh my god. Yeah. That's when you just gotta be ready on the brakes. Doing pretty good. I think you're like starting to get faster, more comfortable. You think so? Yeah, you think so? Is there a left right here?
Oh, wait, no.
I feel like there's single track. We just gotta find it. I'm just gonna go a little bit down here, but oh, here's single track. Maybe. I don't know. We should probably go back the other. Let's stop right here, get some water, and see what our energy levels are. Battery. Oh man, yeah, you're doing good.
Yeah.
God, it's just, it's so small. I can barely read. It looks like 81.
Okay.
Yeah. Wow, you're only at 80. That's great. So it looks like a trail goes off in that direction. Let me look at my map. Let's see, because maybe we just stick to... There's a bike out there on that other stretch. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's it. So we can just stay on that. We might run into that guy, but we know he's out there. You see. So look at the light purple. We've done the dark purple. We're going in the light purple direction. Mm. And it'll kind of put us back to where we started. But since you're doing so good on battery, we should just keep going this way. Could be two bikes. They could be going in the same direction though too, for all I know. All right, feeling good?
Yeah.
It's a little wider, but it's basically a single track. Just gonna check this out. We always blast through here, and I just want to see if there's a little. I can just hang out for a second. I just want to see if I can play on it. Whew. Not really. Down here and some wood. big wash down here. People drive in. There's a dirt bike right here. So go ahead and get off to the right. Are you off to the side? I waved them through, so. Okay. I think we can keep going. Go ahead and jump in front. And then see the other bikes. This area is kind of cool, huh? Woo-hoo. Nice job. Yeah, you did get through this. Okay, get off to the right. Hey, is there anybody else behind you?
He won't bite, maybe.
Yeah.
Okay, I thought I might know you guys, but I don't. Like, I know a guy who's on the guy, he bikes.
Okay.
Yeah. All right.
Cool, man. Have a good one. Dude, I would love to pit myself against one of those guys on this and just see how good I could do. I can haul butt through here pretty decently. Going to be the section where there's a bunch of whoops. You've been through here before. You went through here on your gas bike. Did really good. I wonder how, like, you would fit that husky now, you know? Totally. You'd probably be getting kind of big for it. Is your light beef feel though, like kind of right size for you? Nice. Well, if you don't grow taller than me, you'll be able to ride that thing for as an adult. But like I'm probably about as big as you would want to be for that light beef. See any other bikes out there? Yeah, you're getting good at the single track though, huh? Yeah, I think it's just the right skill level. We ride, there's like three other single tracks at local areas that we ride, and they're next level. So, yeah, exactly. More confident. And then once you feel like, okay, I'm ready for the next thing, you know? Gonna be like, after you get a little more confidence, I bet you could do Chiva Falls. And that's like a deep trail, so it's wide, you know, it's two track. It's just rocky in places, like bedrock, not just loose rock. So you just, so there would be a few sections we'd have to look at, I think, and pick a good line. But we can do that later. It's like the opposite side of, remember when we went out to Chimney Rock? It's going the other direction on that Reddington Road, going to the right, towards the mountains. But we'll maybe you'll be ready by the time that waterfall is flowing. And there's like a big pool of water. And we can get up as close as we can and then go check out the waterfall. That'll be a waterfall Mom and Lucy will probably never see. Yeah. Yeah, she wouldn't like hiking that trail with all those bikes going by her. Jeeps and razors. And that sounded like a flat tire, but I know it was. Let me just check my tires real quick. No, it didn't, but my back tire seems okay. Okay, I guess I'm good. Let me see. Yeah, it could have just been like a rock that hit my fender. I mean, it sounded like a tire blowout, but I think we're good.
Yeah.
Let me. That was really weird. See any issues. Okay, alright. Ultra B. Bulletproof. Okay. Let's do a little water here real quick. What do your battery say? 72. Thank you. That's a lot of juice. Or the right one. I was trying to, on the last whoop, if I got a clear shot, I always give it a little power at the top and try to float my front tire in the air. Hold on. Yeah. Oh yeah, come back. It's right here. It's on the other side of the fence. Okay, we'll just go back. This might be stuff we've gone over already, but we'll go the other direction and we'll make our way back to the truck. Okay, keep going. Just look for. It's a little weird through here, so just keep going. Whew, big boy. Kinda got to get your heart jumping a little bit. A big bull, too. I mean, that was a big bull. Good thing he wasn't upset. He was starting to get up. Jeez, oh. Yeah. Go right. That stuff. Yeah, it looks like we just keep. Yeah. Yeah. we might be going back over some of what we've already ridden. I'm not sure, but it's a different direction, so. He did really good through that sand. These bikes do really good through that stuff. I mean, it's still hard, you know. Yeah, I was gonna say, I mean, you definitely have done your fair share of sand to get experience. I don't think we've been over this today. Okay. What'd you do?